military occupational specialty, multiple launch rocket system repairer. The MLRS, for short, is an effective free-flight artillery weapon, a shoot-and-scoot system that can fire a single rocket or missile or ripple fire up to 12 rockets. In this MOS, you're responsible for keeping the hydraulics, mechanical, launcher drive, and electrical systems repaired. Because missile systems are sensitive, you must qualify for a secret security clearance in this MOS. Then the Army will train you in basic electronics to read schematics and analyze circuits, use electronic technical manuals, and complete maintenance records that cover parts used in repairing the MLRS subsystems. You also train to troubleshoot using a mock-up maintenance simulator trainer, where problems are displayed on the screen, and following procedures, you'll isolate the problem, then analyze it for repair or replacement, and retest the system. You'll also train to replace motors, pumps, and actuators, check tolerances, and adjust parts to specific settings. After your initial entry training and advanced individual training, you'll work supporting military operations in the field day or night, where you may be assigned to a forward support unit, replacing actuators, topping off fluid levels on hydraulic systems, or trace problems like replacing pumps, fittings, or hoses. You may also do self-tests on the fire control panel to analyze the system for malfunctions. In addition, you may replace linkages, pulleys, or other assemblies, or perform checks and adjustments to keep the launcher system level. If assigned to maintenance support, you may repair test sets, transducer switch assemblies, or order the parts needed to operate your facility. Serving in this MOS can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector. Keeping the MLRS ready to shoot and scoot is an important job, so be part of the team. As a military occupational specialty, multiple launch rocket system repairer.